All right, y'all, TCV, the country boy, coming back at you from Big D. What's happening, everybody? I just want to let y'all know that if y'all do know of somebody that's got a house that needs some work and they want to get rid of it, they don't want to mess with it anymore, let us know. Let us know who those people are. Get us in contact with them. If we buy the house, I'll give you $1,000, man. Simple as that. Just for the hookup of knowing somebody that's got a house that they want to get rid of, man. Anywhere in the continental U.S., anywhere in the United States, as long as it's a decent, livable neighborhood, and, you know, we don't get killed going over there trying to fix it up or whatever. But I'm just saying, you know what I'm saying? So go on, send me an email over to texascountryboy52@gmail.com. That's texascountryboy52@gmail.com. If we buy it, $1,000, man. Simple as that. All right, let's go on to this. All right, y'all, what's happening? TCV, the country boy, coming back at you. Man, y'all know I love me some Nate Dogg, right? Well, I'd had a couple of requests for this, and somebody sent me a live version. They're like, man, you ain't never done anything with this guy. Shade Scheist or something like that. Tremaine Thompson, also known as Shady Montage, 36 years of age right now, from Inglewood, G-Funk, West Coast, hip-hop, gangster rap. Looks like him, Nate Dogg, and a dude named Corrupt did this thing called Where I Wanna Be. And I've got the live version of him, like, on MTV or something like that. And, Corrupt, I don't know if I've done anything with him, but, I think I have. He was part of the Dog Pound with Daz Dillinger, when he left Death Row and stuff like that. Ricardo Emmanuel Brown, Corrupt. But anyway, says this particular song is a really popular song. I know it had its own video, so but I had a choice. Do I want to play the one with the video, or do I want a live version with Nate Dogg? I'm gonna go with the live, man. You know me. But anyway, let's check this out. Where I Wanna Be Live. Here we go.
Hey yo, what up, y'all? Our Team Summit coming to you live from Los Angeles, California. My name is Mr. Chalk. Put your hands together for my peoples, Shade Scheist, Nate Dogg, and Corrupt.
What? Yeah.
What, Nate?
Where I wanna be.
What up? What
just
up?
Just right here with my loved ones.
Summit, we
smoking on some.
You what?
Won't you light it up?
Yeah, yo. Now who's that kicking in the gate for the West? Shade pop with flows that see holes in your vest. Half with the words, half run up in your spot to talk. Where I'm from, we prone to lick shots. Now Dog Pound gangsters put me up on you. Now that I'm here, a lot of gon' change. Mr. Quick to buy a chain, Mr. Let the chain hang. Showing off the bras, I'm just quick to get the bang. Now you might catch shice, get bent every coast deal. The people with the heat, get rid of every coast deal. Women, we run trips, when we bored, and you know I got the X-20s, what they hitting for. See me if you want to score, cause I got what you need. When you can see me at the club, in an
SUV.
Getting in for free, I'm about to make my name known. Shice full of heist, this bitch.
Where I wanna be.
Right here
with my loved ones.
Tell them what we doing, Nate.
Smoking on some. You got. Won't you light it up?
Take go.
You see
how I figure this thing.
We can
all take over this game.
If we
come together, do the right.
We can
all have a piece of the pie.
You know
how I figure this out.
I just
took a little trip down south.
Soon as
I set foot off the plane,
it was
just like a family thing.
Put your hands up.
Gangsters hard to deceive.
So I
took a little trip to the east.
Put your hands up.
So I can't wait for the game.
I'm not
broke, so I'm in bulletproof everything. Touchdown, it ain't like I think.
They ain't
tripping off nothing but fame.
So I
quickly dispose of my shame.
If we,
ain't got us.
With my loved ones.
What we doing, Nate?
Smoking on some. You got
what we doing, Team Summit.
Smoking awesome.
You got,
won't you light it up?
Bruh, tell them what.
Ooh.
Yeah, yeah. Show me something I ain't never seen.
I
step in the house party with a gangsta lean. Dog pound gangsters, we strike it back again.
Back again.
Ready to ride in the lack again. Give me another T-Wise and Mac 10 for doing.
Hot new West Coast flavor. My man Shay Shice, Nate Dogg, Corrupt. Big shout out to Roscoe too.
Wow, that was great, man. Yeah, that was cool, man. I like that. I like that. I like the flow. I like the guys rapping, man. And you know what? Nate Dogg had a whole lot to do with that goodness, man. But yeah, man, I like Nate Dogg a lot, man. I wish he was around. He was definitely unique, man. And he made his own niche, you know, in that whole hip-hop game. And, you know, everybody that was a relevant artist had something to do with Nate Dogg, man. They was on his track, man, that's for sure. That was awesome, man. I liked the live version, too. Obviously, it wasn't MTV, it was BET, but that's all right. It was live, and it was good. So, I like that stuff, man. I appreciate y'all sending me that good stuff like that, because y'all know how I like the live. You know, it wasn't him, you know, by himself. He was basically singing over the top of the track, you know, which is cool, you know. You get to really hear him, so that's good. All right, y'all. I'll see y'all. That was nice.